Man, you hear this bullshit they be talking every day, man. It's like these motherfuckers is just like professional liars, you know what I'm saying? Wow. Listen, Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your nigga. Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the tower.
Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the tower.
Tell the truth, nigga. Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your nigga. Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the tower.
Pledge no allegiance, nigga, fuck the president's speeches. I'm baptized by America and covered in leeches. The dirty water that bleaches your soul and your facial features, drowning you in propaganda that they spit through the speakers. And if you speak about the evil that the government does, the Patriot Act attract you to the type in your blood. They try to frame you and say you was trying to sell drugs and throw a federal indictment on niggas to show you love. Cause shit is run by fake Christians, fake politicians. Look at their mansions and look at the conditions you live in. All they talk about is terrorism on television. They tell you to listen, but they don't really tell you their mission. They funded Al-Qaeda, and now they blame the Muslim religion. Even though Bin Laden was a CIA tactician, they gave him billions of dollars, and they funded his purpose. Fahrenheit 9/11, that's just scratching the surface.
Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your niggas. Tell the truth, niggas.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Tell the truth, niggas.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Like, Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your nigga. Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Say the rebels in Iraq still fight for Saddam, but that's bullshit. I'll show you why it's totally wrong. Cause if another country invaded the hood tonight, it'd be warfare through Harlem and Washington Heights. I wouldn't be fighting for Bush or white America's dream. I'd be fighting for my people's survival and self-esteem. I wouldn't fight for racist churches from the south, my nigga. I'd be fighting to keep the occupation out, my nigga. You ever clock someone who talks shit but look at you wrong? Imagine if they shot at you and was raping your moms. And of course Saddam Hussein had chemical weapons. We sold them that shit after Ronald Reagan's election. Mercenary contractors fighting a new era. Corporate military banking off the war on terror. They controlling the ghetto with the fear of attack, trying to distract the fact that they engineering the crack. So I'm strapped like Lee Malvo holding a sniper rifle. These bullets will touch your kids, and I don't mean like Michael. Your body be sent to the morgue, stripped down and recycled. I fire on house niggas that support you and like you, cause innocent people get murdered in the struggle daily, and poor people never get shit and struggle daily. This ain't no alien conspiracy theory. This shit is real. Written on a dollar underneath the Masonic seal.
Y'all don't rap for dead presidents. I'd rather see the president dead. It's never been said, but I set precedents.
Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your nigga. Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Tell the truth, nigga.
Bush knocked down the towers.
Tell the truth, nigga. Bin Laden didn't blow up the projects. It was your nigga.
City records was 80 seconds away from the towers. Them cowards fought with the wrong building. They meant to hit ours.